That's it. It's all over. Pimps McGee has won the championship in shocking fashion. Let's get this CGN Hotline show started, shall we? Right now!
Hoo!
Ha!
Ha! He's getting crazy going nuts in here.
Legendary back with you one more time for the CGN Hotline show season wrap-up. We're going to take a look at how the finals went down, and we're going to talk about the prestigious postseason awards.
You go out there and you do all these things. Like, for instance, you know, you go out there and you do these.
Congratulations, Pimps McGee. Joel, you took it all the way in dominating fashion. Let's take a look now at exactly how you beat Excello Supremo. Pimps McGee and Excello Supremo. Pimps McGee showed up in big time fashion. His players played well. Roethlisberger, ancient as he is, scores 29 points. And I gotta tell you, Excello Supremo's monster tandem with Ezekiel Elliott and Samuels and Saquon Barkley, they just didn't show up the way he needed them to. And here it was simple, you know. Pimps McGee dominates, shocks the world, three times an upset. Congratulations, Pimps McGee. And with that coronation, year 14 of Crazy Go Nuts football comes to a conclusion. I'm Bork Legendary, your host of the CGN Hotline show, telling you it's been one joyous ride. Only thing left, and I'm going to let it close out the show here, our official postseason awards. Gentlemen, it's been an honor. This has been the CGN Hotline Show. I'll see you guys next season at the draft.
My name is Joel, and I'm here to say, I'm gonna pull the upset, gonna find a way.
Christmas came early, and it's gonna keep paying off until the Jewish New Year.
I'm out here hunting a rare species.
I said it. I said I was going to win, and then I won. It's like I can see into the future.
You know, we're very, very much friends, you know, inside the fantasy realm, in the arena, man in the arena, as LeBron would say.
I used to watch a lot of TV, no more. I only watch the CGN Hotline show.
All I have to say is if you're gonna constantly win, then fucking drive!
Why can't you behave?
The commish is simply in love. Borg Legendary here, reeling in the big fish.